test your English. Here are 16 questions to test your knowledge of past simple irregular verbs. You'll have 3 seconds to read the sentence and then 10 seconds to choose the right answer. Ready? Here we go. If you would like to receive more English tests, then subscribe to test your English. That is the end of the quiz. How did you do? Let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.